Excuse me. I'm terribly sorry to bother you, sir.
Ugh. What a well-mannered lass you are. I'd be pleased as punch to help you, if I can.
I'm looking for a boy who's not from around here. Have you seen him?
I think I know just who you're talking about. He scampered off toward yon castle in a right hurry.
Thank you so much. Tara, I hope you're still there.